chipped out past Ekholm, and now a two-on-one. With Bouchard back defensively, Ehlers across. What a play! Nugent Hopkins got back. And now, hits Yamamoto. Breakaway! Backhander score! 3-0 Edmonton! Nugent Hopkins the play at one end! Yamamoto the finish at the other!
Boy, I'll tell you, end-to-end action here. Watch this play by Matthias Ekholm. This breaks up the two-on-one. He pushes Nugent Hopkins, a little booster that gets him into that position to take this pass away. And then he stays with the puck that's knocked down by Lowry right onto the tape of Yamamoto. He makes short work of that backhand. Just a great play, heads up, a little fake flare, backhand elevation over the pad. 3-0 for Edmonton. What a sequence, end-to-end.
We weren't even sure Yamamoto would play. That's goals in back-to-back games, 3 of his last 5. And Nugent Hopkins, what a year he's having.
It's incredible. And, you know, Jay Woodcroft this morning in our meeting with him, lots of praise for Ryan Nugent Hopkins in every facet of the game, not just the offense. And I know that's the thing that jumps off the page to you when you see the season he's having, career highs and all. But it's the overall game, that tenacity to come back, and what a great play by Ekholm to give him a little bit of a boost, a little bit of speed to break up that two-on-one.
11 three-point games for Nugent Hopkins. Here's Kulak in front. Somehow it stayed on the drive and score! Yamamoto again! 4-0 Edmonton pouring it on!
Well, I'll tell you, Kailer Yamamoto left the game versus the Leafs after that big hit by Justin Hall. We weren't even sure if he was going to play in this game tonight, but he's ready to go. And again, it's the forecheck, tenacious, all over the puck. Kulak, great activation, tries to feed it through, and you catch it down off a skate, but it's Yamamoto who pounces on that puck and elevates up over top of Coleman, the forward who was sprawled in the blue paint. Hellebuck way out to try and play. Kulak has to respect him, and Yamamoto back-to-back goals. 4-0 Edmonton.
Two goals in 40 seconds.